It reminded me of that, like, the Chronic 2001, like the Dre feel.
Yeah.
Kind of going for that type of little feel. Keep it G-funky somewhat.
It's a good feel to
you're gonna always be remembered, Granny Lowe's. But it was time your destiny said you had to go. From above, you'll see destiny on the honor roll. It's all love from the family, just that I'll let you know. Pouring out Patron while they got the barrier. Rest in peace, Miss Lydia Candelaria. You look out for everyone on the block when they come to your
spot. Fuck, good looking out, Flair.
Much love, Lydia Candelaria. Rest in peace, Granny
Lowe's.
Hell yeah.
Just to play your show, love for your fan was a great thing. Influence the little ones on how to make cream. If you don't know, you won't know. Don't hate me. That's what you used to say. In the truest
way. Put this here right here.
Here
right
now's the perfect time to let the music play for Granny Lowe's.
Every day, you showed us your love. You'll never be paid. It hurts now that you're gone. But we gon' keep it strong.
You got nothing else to prove. February 16th, 1942. In 2015, every year was a blessing. Tears of joy, tears of sadness, and tears of affection. We're here in depression, so now we gotta live it up. Like you did raising 7 kids without ever giving up. Granny Lowe's, you were the best for sure. Hailing from New Mexico over to the dark street. You know how life went there, Rose. I saved my precious flows for precious moments. You are now the mediator when the family has some tension flowing. From above the clouds though, on the down low, blowing out the candles in stealth mode. Gee, witty, pack of fresh cigarettes with no weed in it. Guess who left that at your gravesite? Gene did it. With a purple lighter bringing back the memories. 3/4 of a century, now Granny rest in peace.
Damn, that was a beautiful thing. That was for Granny Lowe's, having a brew for you. Boom.